Suddenly, a viral video appeared on social media. That someone is taking advantage of the opportunity. He collects water that spills from a neighbor's water tank, then the water from the full water tank will be accommodated in a tub that will be made a fish pond. This makes him very lucky because he can get free water and can be used for fish farming that can make money. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.